Today, we will be going on a journey into the fascinating world of insects and their incredible habitats. Our first stop is the buzzing world of honeybees. Did you know that honeybees dance to communicate? They do a special dance to tell each other where the best flowers are. Honeybees live in hives made of beeswax, which can be found in hollow trees, walls, or even in special man-made beehives. Next, meet the praying mantis, a master of disguise. Did you know that praying mantises are excellent at camouflage? These clever insects blend in perfectly with their surroundings. Praying mantises can be found in gardens, forests, and even urban areas, patiently waiting to catch their next meal. Now, let's soar with the majestic monarch butterfly. Did you know that monarch butterflies migrate long distances? Every year, they fly thousands of miles to get away from cold winter weather. Monarch butterflies lay their eggs on milkweed plants in meadows, gardens, and coastal areas where they spend their life cycle. Time to meet the tiny but mighty ant. Did you know that ants are incredibly strong? These hard-working insects can carry objects many times their weight. Ants live in elaborate underground nests, working together in highly organized colonies to build and maintain their homes. And there you have it, a whirlwind tour of the amazing world of insects and their habitats. See you next time. Goodbye.